Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unabridged. Since last time, I haven't really done that much, really. Did do a little bit, and that's going to be the main focus of this episode. But before we start that, I wanted to just make a note of something, I guess. This episode is going to be, like, edited. I know, it's crazy. Only done that to one other video, and that was only one cut, but no. This one will have, ideally, multiple cuts, where I'm doing different things at different times. Hope this will work. If it doesn't, I'll be disappointed in myself, and all of you probably will, because you want better content. But till then, let's get into the episode. So what I've done for today's, I guess project, in case you haven't read the title, we're gonna be doing some animal pens. Cleared out this area up here for them. I'm gonna make them for sheep, cows, and chickens probably, so I can get feathers and eggs. Those three. I also made the reusable safari net in the last time, this thing right here. And what this will allow me to do is catch mobs in it. Let's see if I can show you. Here we go, sheep right here. So right click, boom. It's now in the safari net, and I can plop it down wherever I want. So, I'm gonna be doing that. Gonna be making them sort of in the agriculture area. Obviously, up here it's close. I'm gonna make it sort of look medieval-ish. Gonna make them out of oak wood. Should already have a bunch of that stored up over here. Is where we're heading now. Alright. What happened on my foot? 63 there, that's good. That's a good start. Is that seriously all I have? Okay, well, looks like I'll be needing to cut down some. But, until we need to, I'm going to try out the basic design for a pen, I think. So I want it to sort of look. I don't know, it's gonna be. I don't know how to describe, like, what I'm imagining, but like just sort of alternating between block heights all the way around here. Looks like that. And obviously on the one block high things there's gonna be like a fence, probably. This is really big. Let's not make it this big. Not sure how big I want it. That's around good. And then just start curving it back. Now, do one, two, three, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, one, two, and two, one. Yeah. This is good, I think. This is sort of what I want. I need fences and like a fence gate so I can enter while walking. Put that like right there, probably. Or, no, it can't be on a diagonal, that wouldn't make any sense. So if I make that two, and then get rid of these, fence gate's gonna go there. Right. And then wood there? Okay. Sort of, yeah, I like this. There's grass inside, so that's good. Now, we need fences. Do I have a crafting table? Yes, thank you. Let's turn some of these into wood planks and then into fences. Don't need that many, that should be fine. What is that? Alright. Alright, fences. So just put these on top of the one high block so the sheep can't. Wait, wouldn't they be able to. Hang on. Can't they just do that? Okay. Puts a bit of a damper on the situation. Maybe if I just increase the block height of everything by one block, maybe that will work. Hang on. And then I won't need the fences at all, even. So. But I may run out of wood. Should be very unfortunate. And it looks like I just have. Well, okay. I want to make a cut. I know. This is crazy. And I will be back. I'll have more wood. I'll have other resources ready, and I'll probably have a different design for this. So, yeah, poof. All right, so we're back. I know, it's really amazing. I can't speak. Jeez, got a fence gate, so now we can open and close it. Very nice, very official. And I got more logs, because you only have 50, but there it is. The tree farm is entirely cleared out. There's a bunch more in the chest, if we need them. I've done a bit of polishing around, too, just making sure everything looks okay-ish. And I've decided that the, it just looks too weird in some places. Like over here, it just doesn't look right. So I think a way we can fix it is by dropping out the torch. No. is by adding things like this onto the outside. And I know that just gives it more height and stuff, but gives it a more natural look, I guess. Can't really describe it, but I think it makes it look better than it currently does, just by adding blocks around, like so. Don't really want any sideways, so just normal. I guess sideways is normal too, but I don't know, sideways, yeah. Okay. Yes, this looks much better, to me, anyway. So, and then, additionally, if we wanted even more, we could add the fences around, too, just in, like, random places, just to give it more detail. And the block variation is very important as well. So just sort of around, only use these just so we don't, like, put them everywhere. Two left, I'll do one there, and one just like right there. Perfect. So this looks good-ish. Yeah, inside doesn't look terrible either. Put a torch up there just to give it a bit more light. And now, I think it's time to start gathering sheeps. There's one right here, it's also nighttime. Where did it go? Gone. The one I used originally. Where the heck did it go? Oh, I see there's a couple down here. Perfect. So, let me grab you. Oh, there we go. And bring him right into here. Poop. You're now trapped forever. Haha. I don't know if they despawn, or if it will despawn. I guess I'll just leave it there. And if it does despawn, and that's unfortunate. But, I'm going to make another cut. I know, two cuts, one video. Woo! And when we come back, we should have more sheep in there. Hopefully, nothing goes wrong. I hope. So that a bunch. Yeah. Alright, we're back. And as you can see, I now have sheep in the pen. They're all eating grass, doing normal sheep things. This is really, really good to have this, because I just come in with a bunch of wool. I don't have to go wandering around the entire world just to get a couple pieces of wool. I only got 15 for now. It's pretty crappy, but over time, I'll be breeding these with a wheat farm that I don't have, and I should build one of those. But I'll be breeding these to get more, and I can get more wool at a time. Eventually, it can make this automatic using different mods, like I think Mine Factory Reloaded has an option for automatic sheep killing. Not Mine Factory. Mine Factor. That's what I said. Let's see. Fisher, Sewer, Harvester, Rancher. Rancher is like cow milking, I think. Veterinary Station? Maybe? Breeder? That could be nice. Grinder, Auto Enchanter, Ejector. Yeah. I would be surprised if it didn't have one. I'm just looking through as I say this. Does it not have one? I may have to do some Googling. But that's for a later date. Because we're not that there yet. Not, hey, they've already. Wow, okay. This isn't as bad as I thought it would actually be. But I can shear the sheep immediately, pretty much. As I eat the grass that's already there. Beautiful. Only got 6. 9. I can do math. More from that. But, yeah, they already regrouped, so that's pretty nice. But I think the next thing that's going to be taking place is a cow farm, or pen, I guess, because these aren't farms. They're just like pens. They're holding stations. And that one, I don't want it to be too close, but I only have limited space because of how large I made that one. Where do I want to put it? Right here? I could, like, re-terraform the land, or I could do it, like, here. I'll do it here, just so I don't have to do that much work. So, and it'll be the sort of same thing. I'll outline the general shape, I think, this time. First, this one doesn't have to be the same size. Let's just add a bit of irregularity. There we go. How does that look? Good? Good. It's a tad small in comparison, so I'll expand this side out a bit. I think. So, just sort of not too weird like that. Yeah, it's good. It's not massive, but we don't really need the cows as much. They're mainly for leather, and I don't think you'll really need that as much as on the wool, because wool is very valuable. But we're going to do the same sort of thing here, making sure that everything is at least 2 blocks tall. Then we need more fences to get all of those set up. But that should be it. Another fence gate, and I need to get more wood. Well, actually, I'm gonna make yet another cut. Wow. Like, how many of this? 4 now? 3? I don't remember. But, I'm gonna make another one. I'll get this built, get the nice natural finish around, get the fence gate in, and then we'll be back. Probably, I don't know, I may get some cows in there also. Just to see how it works. Alright, so constructed the second pen. There are no cows in it, because I looked around for a little bit, and I didn't find any cows. Not sure where they've gone, but there aren't any here, but I do see some sheep, so I'll just snag you. Thank you for your service. Well, yeah, but I didn't see any cows. So I'll have to go around looking for them at some point to actually find them, and it started raining. Don't you just love the rain? I'll have to go looking for some cows at some point eventually, so I can fill up the cage. But it's all looking good. Got a nice fence gate. Wood is a bit, you know, very natural looking ish. It was a bit weird over here because the hill sort of cut off, so looks a bit odd because of that. But other than that, I think it looks pretty good. And next thing, another project for a future day. There'll be another animal pen going there. Could probably build that in this episode if I wanted to. But I'll probably save that for later, do it off camera. Next, a big project, I want a barn or something to go here. Maybe not like a barn, but, because I mean I already have the pens. But I wanted to have, like, be a room, and then be have, like, divided rooms with, like, stables inside. Or maybe just, like, one on the back or on the side or something. I don't know. But I'd probably have to clear out a tad more space, because this is, like, kind of small for the type of thing I'm planning on building. But let's see, how large is this? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 blocks. So that'd be, I don't know, I do the depth, obviously, with my build, so I set the walls back. So the pillars, if the pillars go on the very end, right, those would be the 12 blocks wide, and I'd have 10 blocks wide, and then there'd be only be 8 blocks of interior. And if I want stables on both sides, that would mean 2 blocks of stable to provide reasonable actual walking space. And yeah, it's not gonna work. So I'll have to clear out a bit more of this. I don't know to where, though. Maybe, I know I'm thinking of ideas. Maybe I just do, like, the barn and then a stable at the end, and have, like, 2 slots there. Because that's really all I could fit on this little plot. But that's a project for later date. Probably do that sometime soon. But the next thing, actually, I should build this 30 animal pen. That would work. Should have done that in the last clip. Oh well. come right here. spilled the third pen for chickens. Six chickens here. What the heck? Oh, it's a hat. Well, now that's my hat. I'm gonna put that on right now. Because I like it. Crown. I am king. King of all of these animals. Man, that's my sword. King of all of these animals. So yeah, third pen goes here for chickens. Doesn't even need to be that big. You'll probably find some chickens around eventually. Just to get that working. I'm just gonna lay out the basic shape again. May do a bit more on camera work. This is actually too big already. Yeah, it's gonna be like super tiny in comparison to the cow and sheep ones. Actually, it's about the same size as the cow one, so it's not too bad, size-wise. I also need to light up this area a bunch, because all of this is dark. Like, the agriculture village, I have slapped torches down, like, everywhere, so that I didn't get blown up by creepers, or attacked by skeletons, or spiders, or whatever. But all that's dark. Yeah, I'll need some torches. Eventually. Give it a minute, you know? I had to do a bit of work with a fence gate also, because the pen didn't match, so I added a pillar there. But it's nothing serious, really. I'm just going to do the same general shaping. Two there, three, let's go to four, to two, three, four, one. You know, I would actually accept this, because this pen looks pretty good. Aside from the fact that there's a one block space there. So close, you know. It's just heartbreaking. It's right there. But no. Surely sheep also. No more wool. I only got 24 on here. I need more. Not sure why I installed a fence gate if I'm just gonna jump over it every time, but you know, whatever. Give me that. 47, wow, that was a nice shearing. Very nice shearing indeed. Lastly, for today, got these three somewhat constructed. I'll finish that up off camera. I want to make a pathway, just like a basic little gravel pathway between these pens and sort of around the whole village. I start mining out. It's not going to be like solid following the same look that I'm having. It's going to be, you know, just a couple blocks here, some there. Where's the entrance? I don't know where the entrance for this is gonna go. I'll work on it when I see. But sort of around like this. Very random. Go downhill. Not sure why I'm adding in a path, but I think it will make the village, agricultural village, look a bunch better. And it will be more like a village than just a bunch of houses merged together. How'd I get a path there? Interesting. It's gonna go around this way and back that way through there, I think. That seems to be pretty good. I guess there's a creeper hole there. You know. I should remove this mound, actually, to make more room for the pathway. Sort of around here. Get rid of all of this. I mean, I'll get rid of this entire mound off camera. Sort of through here, with these two, there we go, and then that, not there though, that's bad, don't go there, there, some of these, and obviously this is subject to change, if I feel like I don't like it really, or if I just want to change it, I will. It's not like this is must follow plan type of thing, but if I want to change it, I just will. Won't be anything special. That's the oil. That's the bad stuff. How'd that... Well, there's a lot of it. Yeah, this stuff, I don't remember when it was, probably like episode 3 or even 2, maybe? Either 3 or 2. I stepped into that oil. I couldn't get out. Almost drowned. It's pretty bad. Back when I didn't have the jetpack, so I couldn't have, like, propelled myself out of there. Nah, almost drowned. Managed to get myself out, though, by, like, tunneling away. So, that's why we're still here today, and not somewhere else. Yes, because, I mean, if the oil killed me, I probably wouldn't want to come back. But I just covered it up and then moved on, so. You know, what happens, happens. Oh, combo kill. Alright. With that, none else can stay unconnected. This has been enough. I think, done enough. Been doing well. So, I'm gonna leave this here. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. This video should work the way I intended it, and the cuts should work. So, yeah, I hope they do. But leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Leave a comment with any feedback you have for me, and I'll see all of you later.